It was a warm and sunny day to kick off the working week, but things are about to change. A late shower or two tomorrow, showers and storms on Wednesday, a couple more showers about on Thursday, and just 20 degrees. And that's all from 7's 4:30 news team for now. Stay with us for Larry Emder with The Price is Right.